Hello, this is Derek, and today I'm playing Sonic Dash. Stereo Madness. Just check if it's recording. Hopefully I can beat level 1. This is the part I need to be real careful on. Boom. Hopefully I beat it. So surprising that those things, those star things aren't checkpoints. 62. Let me actually turn on the percentage bars. Progress bar. Does that give me more of a hint? Of where I am in percentage. I like the rocket one, Geometry Dash. Wonder if I should try custom levels. You suggest that in the comments below, if I should try. Or should I just go with the story mode? It gets a lot harder. I was stuck in level 4. The part where it flips gravity makes me really stuck. But it's just fun because it's hard. The more hard the game is, the more fun it is. Because you just keep coming to play. Attempt 5. So I could do this in less than 10 attempts. Boom. There. Oh. Gotta try to avoid that spike because that's the biggest error I made when I first played Geometry Dash in this level. Is I kept not avoiding that spike. That's a really big error you can make. Because you'll just jump consistently. You just jump a lot and then boom. You'll end up that you just died from doing that. I want to get lazy too much because I've played this game before. It always gets annoying that you have to start over. There's no checkpoints in this game. That's a frustrating thing, especially when you're completing hard levels. Like, that level when I was, like, flipping gravity. Oh, I just wish there was checkpoints in this game. So there's no point in collecting the coin. Maybe I'll try to collect the coin, but sometimes they're hard to get. There we go. Just a moment here. Oh, I'm getting close. The level. Please don't mess it up. Oh, yes! I could complete it in less than 10 attempts. 6 attempts. That's so cool. So yeah, that's the end of this Geometry Dash video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I'll see you later for more Geometry Dash in the future. Bye. Future. Bye.